Get set to see the Chennai Express team on the set of Comedy Nights with Kapil this Saturday, 6th of July 2013. The Badshah of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, along with his lead actress Deepika Padukone and the director of the film Rohit Shetty were on the comedy show to promote their film. The show Comedy Nights, which started only 2 weeks back, has already gained great response from the viewers. Deepika apparently wanted to ride the antique scooter on sets, while SRK looks a bit apprehensive. All set to release on August 8th, looks like Shah Rukh and Deepika are gearing up for back-to-back promotions of the films. What do you think? Will the movie be a hit? Like this video and write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.